section, as you have figured out by now, is called The Rhythm of Life. It's from a musical entitled Sweet Charity. There was some guy named Sammy Davis Jr. who got some fame in that particular piece of music. Our next selection is also from Broadway. It's entitled What'll I Do? It's from 1924. And the piece itself is from a review. So Irving Berlin wanted to get his music out there and perform, so he actually had a theater built. And it was called The Music Box. And to this day, that theater is still being used. And if you go to that theater today, you would see a show called Dear Evan Hansen, I believe is the name of that show. So interesting how the years go on. So this selection is from that particular review. What'll I Do? Singing the solo here will be Alex Curry. Woo! Miles, and this song was remade in the 60s, And so you would also recognize this tune. They just kind of changed the distance. 500 miles. But originally the song is 900 miles. Soloists for you this evening, Sophia Bucci and Gracie.